Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to backup sticky notes and also restore them. So let's go straight into the video. So first of all, if I open up my sticky notes, now here you can see these are the sticky notes. Okay, so I want to actually backup all these sticky notes. So I'm just closing that sticky note. So first of all, what you need to do is, you can see you need to go to the path of AppData local packages and Microsoft notes. Okay, so here all you need to do is you can just copy the path and just run this from your run option. Okay, so I'm just not going, I'm just showing you guys from the very basic. So first of all, go to local disk. Now if I go to my users, now here you can see this is the user I'm using. Okay, and so this is the folder, so you can see there are so many folders, you don't need to see them. Now here you can see you need to click on view and then you need to click on hidden items, because we need to find app data folder, but before we could not find it. Okay, so you guys need to click on that hidden files, and then now if I go to this PC and go to local disk, now if I go to users, okay, now here you can see the app data folder, so you need to click on that. Okay, so after clicking on that, now click on local folder. Now you need to find the packages folder, so double click on that. Now find the folder named Microsoft sticky notes. Okay, now here you can see this is the folder you need to find. Now click on that. Now click on local state. Okay, local state folder. Now you need to copy all of these files and folders. Now these file will be the backup file for your sticky notes. Now I'm just creating a new folder. You guys can create your own folder and put all these backup files into them. Now paste that. Now you are successfully backed up your all sticky notes file. Okay, now if I just for showing you guys, I'm just uninstalling my sticky notes app so that you guys can understand how this actually works. Okay, but if you have your email logged in into your desktop, there might be a chance to the backup option. But anyway, so now I'm just installing sticky notes again from the Microsoft Store. So it might take a couple of minutes or a couple of seconds, depending on your internet speed. So what you can do is, you simply can click on get, and it will be installed in a while. So you guys need to wait a few seconds. Okay, so it's being installed, and you can see this product is installed. So now if I click on launch, and here you can see it's telling you to sign in using your Microsoft account or whatever it is. So as I have opened the sticky notes, now here you can see there are three sticky notes, and it maybe it was synced to my account, that's why it's showing. So anyways, I'm just going to ignore that. Okay, so okay, now here you can see if I open sticky notes, it's looking like that. Now here you can see where you have backed up all the sticky note files. You need to copy all of them. Now select and copy, and you need to go to the previous directory where you have actually took that backed up all of them. Okay, so now I'm going to AppData local, now looking for packages, clicking on that. Now here you need to find the Microsoft sticky notes. Now double click on that. Now go to local state. Now paste there and click on replace. Okay, So this is how you can backup and restore your sticky note on Windows 10. Now here you can see all of my sticky notes popped up right on the screen. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned.